war. It's a struggle, it's a war, and there's nothing that anyone's giving. What will they stand in about? What is it for? Would they less to be living? At the end of the day, you're another day colder. And the shirt on your back doesn't keep out the chill. And the righteous are in past. They don't hear the little ones crying. And the plague is coming on fast, ready to kill. What are you to dying?
At the end of the day, you get nothing for nothing. Sitting flat on your bum doesn't buy any bread.
There are children back at home.
And the children have got to be fed.
And you're lucky to be in a job.
And in a bed.
We're counting our blessings. Have you seen how the foreman is fuming today? With his terrible breath and his wandering hands. It's because little Fontaine won't give him his way.
Take a look at his trousers, you'll see where he stands.
And the boss, he never knows that the foreman is always on heat. If Fontaine doesn't look out, watch how she goes. She'll be out on the street.
At the end of the day, it's another day over. With enough in your pocket to last for a week. Pay the landlord, pay the shop. Keep on working as long as you're able. Keep on working until you drop. Or it's back to the crumbs on the table. Well, you've got to pay your way. At the end of the day.
And what if we hear little innocent sister?
No.
Oh, come on, Fontaine, let's have all the news. Dear Fontaine, you must send us more money. Your child needs a doctor. There's no time to lose.
Give the letter to me, it is none of your business. With the husband at home and a bit on the side. Is there anyone here who can swear before God she has nothing to fear, she has nothing to hide?
Hey! Come on! Mr. Madeline's here!
What is this fighting all about? Someone tear these two apart! This is a factory, not a circus. Come on, ladies, settle down.
I am the mayor of this town. I run a business of repute.
Deal with this foreman. Be as patient as you can.
Yes, Monsieur Madeline. I might have known the bitch could bite. I might have known the cat had claws. I might have guessed your little secret. Ah, yes, the virtuous Fontaine, who keeps herself so pure and clean. You'd be the cause, I had no doubt, of any trouble hereabouts. You'd play a virgin in the light. You'd no urgent in the night.
She's been laughing at you while she's having a mess.
She'll be nothing but trouble again and again.
You must sack her today.
Right, my girl. On your way.
The man! 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 The man